Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So basically guys, this video is all about background app refresh. That's a really great and a powerful feature of iOS 11. So what is basically background app refresh? It is a potential feature of iOS that allows the application to refresh their content so they can give the same latest content with an existing performance so that you can just go ahead and run those applications easily and they don't lag on your phone. But earlier there was only one option, that you can just use background app refresh or you can turn it off completely. But that's not the scenario as of today. With the launch of iOS 11, background app refresh has a really great option that's up. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so guys, in order to go ahead and use background app refresh, just go ahead and tap on settings, scroll down and tap on general. And over here again you need to scroll down a little and you would see this option that says background app refresh. So once you're there under this option, at the top you would see that reads again background app refresh. Just go ahead and tap on that, and by default this is selected as Wi-Fi and mobile data. So the default selection is Wi-Fi and mobile data, which means that the background apps would be refreshed in background over Wi-Fi as well as over cellular data. But if you don't want that, you just want them to be refreshed only on Wi-Fi, just go ahead and tap on Wi-Fi. And in case you want to just go ahead and turn off background app refresh, just go ahead and turn and select the option off. So that would be a choice according to you, that if you want the background apps to be refreshed, just go ahead and select Wi-Fi and mobile data, whichever is your preference. Alright, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This video would help you to again refresh your applications in background and how to just go ahead and do that over Wi-Fi or how to turn that off completely. And also this helps you to save your battery, because if the background app refresh is also turned on mobile data, it would consume a lot of battery on your phone. So that's about it. And if you enjoy this video, feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to iGeek blog. The subscribe button is down right there. And also comment down below if you had some issues or how do you feel about this video. And I'll get back to you guys later in my next video. Peace.